tricking us. Just in my windows and sending us goals. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
Back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a 2023 Christmas haul. I'm so thankful for everything I got and I can't wait to show you guys. Before we get started, make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell, and don't forget to follow my socials. Now let's actually get started. I'm thinking if I want to sort this into categories or not. We'll just go in a random order. The first thing I got is this freeze-dried candy. I like pretty much ate it all. But I was trying to save it to make this video, but there's like two pieces of candy in there. It's really good. I got sour Skittles, and I got all of these cute mini cotton candies. I got in the flavor hot cocoa, candy cane, sugar cookie, cherry berry, and vanilla snow. Then I got this Reese's Pieces candy cane and Reese's trees. Also got this candy necklace. I love candy necklaces. They're just so fun to buy into. Literally love candy necklaces. I got some candy canes, Jolly Rancher Bites, and Blow Pops. And then I got this How Taylor Swift Is Just Like You magazine. And it just shows a bunch of fun facts about a bunch of different celebrities. It's really cute. I really like this book. I meant magazine. This might not seem like such an exciting gift, but I got a new Roku thing for my TV because the Roku I have right now is just like not very good. So I got like an update from my old Roku remote, and this is my new remote. I know it doesn't sound that exciting, but like it's just amazing. Yeah, I don't have any words. Next, I got these pink smiley face slippers. I actually knew I was getting these like a month before because I was getting another pair of slippers and my mom was like, "Hey, Bria, I already got you slippers." And I was like, "Oh." So I already knew I was getting these. And then I got this, isn't this called a guava? We're gonna call it a guava. I got this guava thing and then I got a jade roller to roll my face with. This face washer thing. So like you put these things on here and it has a power button. It has two settings and it washes your face. This is a game changer. I love it. It works so well. 10 out of 10, you need to get one of these. Okay. Then I got this Tree Hut Watermelon Shea Sugar Scrub. I love the Tree Hut Watermelon Scrubs and stuff. Oh my gosh. Especially the watermelon scents. I just love Tree Hut's watermelon scents because they just smell amazing. And I ran out of this scrub like a couple weeks ago. So I'm so happy I got a refill of it. Exfoliating gloves. I got this. I think it's to put on the lotion with, but I tried this with the lotion and it hurt, so I don't use this. But I got this lotion. It's just shea butter. And then I got this coconut one. This one's my favorite scent. This smells so good. And then I got this rose one. Okay, and then the next thing I got is this Ulta gift card. Look at it. Doesn't it look so cute? Because it has like an emoji face with a lipstick and a present on it. I got this hair straightening thing. This is the package it comes in. This is what the actual thing looks like. And it comes with these two clips for your hair with this pretty brush comb thing. Then I got this cream face mask. Got this new comforter. It has these tassel thingies on them. And then I also got
this pillow,
and then another pillow that looks exactly like my comforter. This is definitely my favorite Christmas present thus far, because it has the blue and then the green details, dark green on the back, and then the bottom looks really pretty. I love these shoes so much. This has to be like my favorite Christmas present I got this year. The thing I got is this really pretty green Stanley. Go. Okay, and then I got these navy blue Fabletics leggings. The little Fabletics thing on them. I got these plain black leggings. I got these camel print leggings. They're also from Fabletics. Then I got this blue hoodie. It's so pretty. I can't wait to wear this to school when we get off of break. Then I got this Under Armour crew neck. It's so pretty and it's so soft on the inside. I literally love it. Then I got this pink long sleeve shirt. I got this Barbie graphic tee. And then I got this graphic tee. Okay, then I got this book, and then I got another book, and I'll show you if I find it, because I kind of lost it.
What? Oh my god!
But I'll show you if I find it after this video. Last thing I got, but definitely not least, is a new phone! I would show you, what it looks like, but, you know, I'm kind of filming on it right now, so like it kind of can't. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. Okay, bye.